Welcome back. Next up, what I wanted to do is install these things. These are Jagwire, however you pronounce it, cable adjusters, inline cable adjusters. What it is my gear cables don't actually have any adjusters on them. They'd normally sit here, but because I converted from a mountain bike to this cyclocross and put this gear set on, didn't come with any adjusters at this end, and it didn't have any adjusters here. So when the cable stretches, and it has stretched, I haven't been able to adjust the front derailleur, which just makes it a bit awkward. So I'm going to put some of these in line. Probably around about here. The cables are already released, so I'm just going to strip these cables out. Gears are in the correct gears that I need to be. So you want to adjust it, big ring up front, little ring at back, so it's high. But I'm just going to hopefully put them in line, sort of around here, so I can adjust them if I need to. I guess I could fit them in there if they fit. Shall I see if they fit in there first?
Oh no, we need to be in the little ring.
Okay. Okay, made a bit of a mistake there. The front actually needs to be in the little ring, so you can actually release it. So there's a mistake I made. Okay, I'll cable out. This is the adjuster. No, it won't fit in there. Okay. I could potentially fit the adjuster in the lever, but I'd have to drill it all out, and I don't really want to do that. Instead, it's meant to go like so. So I'm just going to snip. Yeah, I'm going to put it up here actually, near the doohickey, near the lever. So I'm going to snip a bit of this cable. Is that in shot? Yeah. So I'm going to snip a bit of this cable. Like so. Get a cable end. There we go. So that's going to go through there. I'm going to slip an end cap over, if you can find the hole, that's what she said. There we go, wrong size, so that goes on there. We're going to put that through there, slide it on, and then I'm going to cut a bit out of this cable actually. I need to clean out the end of this, so, because it cable collapses upon itself. Okay. Just got to pull the lining back, and then it's opened up the hole again. So I'm going to feed this on, feed that through, that goes on, push all that in nice and tight, and I really hope that's in, yeah, and just feed the cable through. that's all you have to do to actually install it. Just cut a bit of cable and fit it in. So now I'll be able to wind this in and out. That will add a bit of tension or take some tension away from the cable when I need it. But I'm just going to adjust this shifter now. So what they in fed the cable through is for the front derailleur. So I'm going to spin the bike around and then tension it all up. Okay, so down this end, cable's run through. Got the pinch bolt here for the cable to go through. I've got the upper limit screw here, which is a bit dirty. Got the lower limit screw underneath. Got the cage and the chain rings. Everything should be in line from before. So the chain's in the smallest, the granny ring. So what I'm going to do now, and the shift is in the smallest, obviously, from when we fed it through. So I'm going to get this, the park tool. Clamp it up. Zoom out a bit. Check the focus. Okay, I'm just going to squeeze it, pull the tension through, and do it up. There we go. Shift down. Oh my god, there's a wasp. A big bumblebee. Wow, that's a big bee. Oh, come on. Okay, shift down. It doesn't want to. I'm just going to readjust the tension. Okay, got it now. But I'll put you back in the stand before I show you. Right. Before you adjust the cable tension, which I was always making a mistake, make sure that you set this adjuster halfway down so you can either take tension out or add tension once you finish, because I was struggling with this because it wasn't quite going between gears. So now we have and we go down and down again and back up and back up again. Sorted. So these inline adjusters are going to be very useful for me. Especially on this bike, they're going to be useful because I didn't have them on before. So if you need to install them, if your bike doesn't have them, that's how you do it. Just add them in line, so snipping a bit of cable, putting them in. I've used fresh cables to put them in and then make sure everything's adjusted. And before you do the tension, set this to the halfway point so that you can either add or take away tension. Anyway, hope that's helped. I'm going to do the back one now, but I'm going to end the video here. So yeah, hope that helps someone. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed already, I'd appreciate that. And I will catch you in the next one.